Lay a bowl on the ground, grab some big gap filler, and cover the entire bowl with it. Let it dry and carve it up. Grab some cement and mix it. Now cover the foam with cement . Once that's dry, sponge on some paint to get a natural look, and now you saved hundreds of dollars on a landscape boulder, and it's super lightweight.